Hi, everybody. I just wanted to check in and see how you're doing and give you a little bit of an overview of the next week or so in our class so that you have a sense of what's coming since you'll probably be totally checked out, as I hope you are, over Easter break. Though I do want you to keep working on your project, okay? I hope that you are able to take this time to relax a little bit and disconnect if possible, and just kind of think about what you're working on for 490. Think about your major projects for your other classes. Maybe get a little bit of work done, and just sort of think forward to the end of the term. Let me share my screen with you so that I can show you where we are on our calendar. In the meantime, you can enjoy my fabulous new Zoom background. If anybody knows what this is a reference to, send me an email. I would love to, feel the solidarity, okay? All right, so let me just share my screen with you. I'll go to our shared calendar on Canvas. Okay, so here's our class. Everybody's turned in, hopefully, their annotated bibliography and sources. Remember, if you haven't yet turned that in, make sure that you do so. If you needed an extension, I hope that you got in touch with me. Do be sure that you upload your sources as well, okay? If you can't upload them to the assignment page on Canvas, then share them with me on Google Drive somehow, right? Make sure that I actually get the content of those sources, not just a link, but the actual source itself, okay? So really what we're working on for the rest of the term is your final paper. Okay. So over break, you should definitely be working on your first draft, which will be due, on Friday when we return from Easter break. Okay. Remember that we don't have a meeting on Tuesday because Monday classes are meeting on Tuesday. And of course, nobody is meeting in person anyway, because, we're all trapped at home. But you are just going to be working on your final essay, your first draft of your final essay. Okay. So what I'd like you to do is to post that draft for peer discussion using Google Docs. Okay. And because we are going to be doing, of course, everything else electronically, I will have more information for you about how we're going to be doing that peer review, okay? What I'd like to do is try to have a Zoom meeting for this class period. If we cannot do that, I know there's at least one person who's having difficulty with that, then we'll just try to do something, online. Most likely we will do